for it. Let's make a record to lose most of your
life. I was in the beginning, about a year and a half ago. I was completely fed up with the whole thing. I didn't want to be a rock star at all. It was freaking me out. You know? But I had 2 years to recuperate.
Decidedly hard-edged sound, courtesy of Maverick producer Steve Albini, will make its debut at number one on Monday's new Billboard pop chart. Nirvana will be starting a U.S. tour at the end of the year.